November 8th, 2017.
We are at the studio in Florence finishing up one of the paintings that we started in Monteriggioni. And we're trying to get aging the towers here on the wall, the Monteriggioni wall, which is about 800 years old. And I'm working on these very colorful and soft colored olive trees. But you have to work outside because we have great light here with over the rooftops of Florence, and it's a beautiful day, and that's a great place to paint. We're very happy with the studio and the production this year. There's a few crazy paintings from Cuba, several from Italy, and a couple from Ireland.
Cuba. Ireland. Tuscany. Tuscany. Cuba. Okay, Bill.
Let me just check the photos and